Tim the Tap Man pretty much just unboxed back-to-back knives.
Guys,
hey, what do you got?
No way, no way.
What do you got?
After 2,000 cases, this is what you give me? I feel just... I feel disrespected. I really
do. You have a knife?
The hell is this?
I'm fast-forwarding through this part because it's just him unboxing one case. So there was a case in between.
I earned that.
Thank you,
I got another knife!
No, he got back to back knives. Now the cut knife is only $120, but the M9 is fortunately $500, and the odds at this are pretty much impossible. So don't even try.